Please listen to the announcement. One fall with a 20-minute time limit. Weighing 225 pounds from Montreal, Bronco Lubich. His opponent weighing 210 pounds from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Jack Allen. The referee, Ed Whalen. One fall, 20-minute time limit.
Good evening, everyone. Russ Davis, ringside, International Amphitheater, Chicago. We got a match here that you may like. If you like junior heavyweights, and when I say that, I mean guys that only weigh 205 and 210 pounds like that, you know. A minute. You keep on putting those falling arm bars on that guy, I don't know what we're going to do with you, bud. Could give him a sore neck that way. Be careful. I just asked a silly question. Who's Lubich? You tell me. Now, Mr. Lubich. And you're on the right, as of the moment. This is Allen, who just walked in there. Lubich is a guy who looks like he had lost last month's rent. On Lubich. One of my guys that helps me here and has for many years, Al Zabinski, I ask him whether Lubich was Polish, Russian, or what. He says, I don't know. Even Plinky doesn't know. So what do? He's sneaky. Stretched. You can make almost anything out of this. The thinker, the stinker, whatever you want. Ed Whalen's not messing with him. It off, Mother, just hold still. If he were to get up and walk around the ring with that arm in his hand, I don't know what I'd do either. Same old hold. Well, what's Lubich gonna do now? Make a spread eagle out of this? No, I don't think so. Good try, nonetheless. Well, that was a cute roll-up. A headlock on Allen. Ooh, what a check. Another one. Low bridge. He tried for a drop kick and missed it. Mare. out of there, boy. You never win that way. I think you did. Goody, wasn't it, huh? Even if Lubich made it, it was a goody. Takes an awful lot of strength to do that. Strength to do that too. Yeah, we understand, maybe. That was open hand, so was that. Mm-hmm. Yep. Clear out in the audience open handed. Pick up. A knee lock.
Ten minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Plick. Kind of a tangled up affair. Body slam. Another pickup by the scalp, plus the hair, and a body slam. That's two. Now, one for you, Mr. Lubich. Und, two. One. Two. I think you're being unnecessarily rough there, Mr. Lubich. Over arm bar, a takedown with same. Ellen, where'd you get that haircut? Simple old arm bar. That doesn't mean it doesn't hurt. Because that does. Mm-hmm. That wasn't cricket, boy. You could have herded him, you know. And in fact, I think you did. Well, there's a wrist lock outside and a takedown. Be sure and caution him about the hair, Will. Sure, but I think Lubich said something about residuals. Haircut, he'd never win. You gotta watch it. A couple of run under arm locks and a good hand stomping. That's what Lubich has been giving out. Got one on the feet then. Oh, don't pull away. Hold still. Yeah, that's better. How do you feel about it now? Falling headlock. Here we go again. Uh-oh. Watch it, boy. This old kid'll take you. Be careful. Well, there's a combination back stretch and a chin lock. Whalen gives it to Lubich. If this guy turns out to be Allen, I'll fall over dead, believe me. But it should be Lubich. Both of them are new to me. I've never seen them before. So for that reason, I could be in error. Eddie Plick will make it all straight for all of us pretty quick. Come on, Eddie.
15 minutes and 38 seconds with a back stretch to winner, Bronco Lubich.
Oh, gee, am I relieved. I had the right guy all the way through. Well, this is Pappy Davis, Ringside International. Hope you liked it.